Okay. I guess this is another video that I accidentally started. A group. I don't see a group. Extra group. Whatever.
Hey, who's that over there?
Another mercenary? Oddly dressed.
It's weird. I did kind of like the blending in the old Assassin's Creed games. That wasn't bad. It didn't work.
What do they cut books like that? I don't know.
Funny hood. I look sharp in this hood. What officer would they get? Oh wait, Fashion Police. Kinda wonder how old that joke is.
That was very funny.
Bene, now that you've learned to blend, I'll show you how to use it for more than just moving around. Let's teach you how to steal. Once you've stolen from someone, Ezio, you mustn't linger.
Help! Somebody stop him!
Gone. Really? I'm the only guy here with a hood that looks suspicious. Ha. God, I'll press my accent.
But it was here a minute ago. Accidenti, I've been robbed.
Hello. Well, actually, that's sad. Sorry, you guys.
You can go now, Doris.
Oh, do we have to?
So innocent.
He's cute.
I did not use you whatsoever.
Now that you have learned how to approach the enemy, We need to find you a suitable weapon.
What would you have me use?
Ah, but you already have the answer.
Hey, my father's blade and bracer. How did you get them?
She literally just told you how to sell.
The same skills I've just taught you.
It's not exactly in working condition.
I assume you're familiar with Leonardo da Vinci.
Si. But how does a painter factor into this?
He's far more than that. Bring him the pieces. You'll see.
Okay.
Before I go, one last question, if I may.
Of course.
Why have you given your aid so readily to me, a stranger?
I too know betrayal.
Sorry about the burn, but I think at some point everyone's gonna learn about betrayal, whether they wanted to or not. I'm not gonna hire a group. Where is she? I like how I can still look at this area. However, Da Vinci should be over there. If I'm not mistaken.
Auditore, I didn't expect to see you again.
What?
But with all that's happened,
where
are my manners? Welcome back.
Everything you said was completely understandable.
I was hoping you could repair something of mine.
Of course. Come this way. Che pasticcio, tutto santo giorno che cerco. Let me clear a space. All right, let's see it. Fascinating. I don't know, Ezio. Despite its age, the construction is rather advanced. I've never seen anything quite like it. I'm afraid there's not much I can do without the original plans. Mi dispiace. Wait.
What are you doing?
The contents of this page are encrypted, but if my theory is correct,
theory.
Based on these sketches, it may very well...
It may very well what?
Please, sit.
Leonardo,
and I just fogged up my glasses.
Remarkable. If we transpose the letters and then select every third.
Defog.
There. It's finished.
Huh? What's finished?
The blade. I managed to decode that parchment of yours. It showed me exactly what to do.
Awesome.
Now all that's left is to remove your ring finger.
Really?
I'm sorry, but this is how it must be done. The blade is designed to ensure the commitment of whoever wields it.
Bene. Do it quickly.
I was only having fun, Ezio.
What?
Though the blade once required a sacrifice, it's been modified. You can keep your finger.
Awesome.
Incredible.
Yes, it is. Tell me, do you have other pages like this?
I'm sorry. Only the one.
Listen, if you ever do happen across another one of these, please, bring it to me.
You have my word. And thank you for fixing this.
It... By order of the Florentine Guard, open this door!
Just a moment. Wait here.
Are you Leonardo da Vinci?
Si. How may I be of service?
I need you to answer some questions.
Certainly.
This doesn't look sketchy at all, I said sarcastically.
What seems to be the trouble?
A witness claims to have seen you consorting with an enemy of the city.
What? Me? Consorting? Preposterous.
When was the last time you saw or spoke with Ezio Auditore?
Who?
Non fare il finto tonto! We know you were close with the family. Perhaps this will help to clear your head.
Push him to the ground?
Ready to talk? What about now?
I like how he can already knows how to use that despite.
Grazie, Ezio. Sorry about that. I've grown accustomed to their abuses.
What of the body?
Bring it inside and put it with the others.
Others?
Others? The city gives them to me for research.
Can I loot it? Nope. Why can't I access his database again? No, seriously, why? Yeah, this isn't suspicious whatsoever. I don't see any of our bodies.
See? Like it never happened.
Thank you, Leonardo.
Our bodies. I see.
Anytime. And remember,
I see it was probably one body.
Strange pages, bring them to me. Should they contain new designs, I will upgrade your blade as well.
Of course. Now, I really should be getting back to Paola.
Porgile I miei omaggi.
Okay. I did not spend the money at all.
I am blessed this day. Two new artists of rare talent and fine pedigree.
Doctor.
Bring me your sick and wounded.
I kind of need to refill this.
I have done what I can. Try not to reopen the wound.
That's a fun outfit. Doesn't look like one.
I may be expensive. No client of mine would ever be caught under threat.
Certainly has eyes. Where is he from?
Is that a thing out here? Let's see. I'm on wrong. on sight. Oh yeah, I think I can just enter from the back. And I'm wrong. Well. Very polite, knocking on.
You were gone for quite a while.
Leonardo likes to talk.
That he does. But I trust he did more than talk. I've given you the skills. Leonardo's given you the blade. All that remains is the deed.
Where can I find Uberto?
According to my girls, he'll be attending an unveiling tonight of Verrocchio's latest work. It will be held at the Santa Croce Cloister.
Watch over my mother and sister while I'm away.
Of course, Ezio. As if they were my own.
Mother and sister? Now I asked a dumb question, but I like to be thorough.
Uberto Alberti. Trusted friend of the Auditore family. According to the history books, this guy was a saint. He prosecuted murderers, rapists, the worst criminals. One of the best lawyers in Italy, he won every case, in spite of the fact that he was self-taught. Now, I found a backdoor into the Templar's database server. I've been combing it for some kind of smoking gun. I found it. Apparently, Uberto's family was evicted by the Medici Bank. Uberto's been aching for revenge ever since. And the Templars promised him support. Ezio's father was standing in the way, and Uberto was jealous of his influence over the Florentine government. Two birds with one stone, isn't it? It looks like Uberto used his election to the Signoria as his opportunity to strike.
Wow, that's messed up. That's for vengeance. Then again, people have done crazier stuff for vengeance. Like Batman. He takes justice into his own hands, and then brings little kids into it. Seriously, he's mentally disturbed when you think about it. Well, whatever. So great superhero versus Superman. Not this Superman, but I like Batman more. Superman, Batman, and the Flash, Barry Allen. They're my top three. Wonder Woman's 4. Really? No? You're around me some. I can't do these right. Do multiple right now.
With this, you have overstepped your bounds. Who are you to speak of bounds? You who have crowned yourself Lorenzo di Medici, Principe of Firenze.
I've done no such thing.
Of course not. Ever innocent. How convenient. At least now we see how far your reach extends, which is to say, nowhere at all. It has proved a valuable lesson for me and my allies.
Yes. Your allies, the Pazzi. Is that what this is about?
Be careful with your words, Lorenzo. You might attract the wrong sort of attention.
This is all kinds of messed up. Probably being detected. Oh crap, there it goes over there. I'll come back for that. I love blend groups. Especially with automatically let me walk.
Come, Amici! I have fresh sheep's urine and rosemary poultices for your guardians!
Just really. And.
Grazie, lo blaghini.
Ciao, ragazzo. In the mood for a little company.
Sweet wine and flesh, that's sweeter still.
Good evening, compagnoniere.
To you as well. I trust you're enjoying yourselves.
Indeed, a nice distraction from that nasty business with the auditore.
And to think I once thought of Giovanni as a brother.
Don't blame yourself. How could you have...
You!
Hang on.
Guards!
God, that was brutal.
You would have done the same to save the ones you love.
Yes, I would. And I have.
The Auditori are not dead. I'm still here. Me, Ezio. Ezio Auditore.
You don't. Yeah, screw it.
Assassino!
I feel like there's a word for that in every language. And these guys are archers. Oh, there's a haystack for me to hide it.
Not double back. We search here.
Oh, I forgot I can use.
Oh, is it we can find this one? Alright. You leave this day. Next
again, he should not be able to hide this easily. This town is not that big. Oh, I barely called this place a town.
A weekly bleeding is part of a balanced, healthy lifestyle.
Can't be on the ground for a while. I know she told me how to blend. That's pretty much how I escape. But... I'll try blending all the way back to her place. I need my throwing knife. Or a bow and arrow. What does that? Sleep. Yeah, I might be. That sounds sketchy of me. I should never do that again. Unless I feel like it. I want to get this. How about now? God, I love how easy everyone just forgot about you.
Is there something ill, your friend?
What? I'm at a gate in a closed city.
Why
Assassinations too. But for right now, eject it. Actually, at this point, I really hope the video doesn't cut yet. Also, what's with the brick stuff? Sounding stuff. It's weird.
I think it's best I leave Firenze.
Where will you go?
My Uncle Mario owns a villa near Monteregioni.
You're still a wanted man, Ezio.
What would you have me do then?
I've seen posters all across the district. Tearing them down will help the city forget your face. No doubt, the Herald's also inside the public. Bribe them, and they'll speak of other things. Or you could hunt those who bear false witness against you. They traded dignity for coin. Their loss would not be mourned. Do any of these things, and you should be free to leave.
Okay. God, what do they have? Like, one guy...
I've added a program for tracking notoriety. This little meter will help you know how far you are between notorious and incognito.
This
will help you know if you should watch your actions. It'll also tell you if the notoriety level is part of Ezio's memory or not.
Again, seriously. You know you gotta question this. All humans could, you know, do all this silly little, highly doubt they would.
I've traditional remedies, and the... Farewell and swift recovery, amigo.
Okay.
I must leave. Yes, right now.
Bentornato, Ezio. Were you successful?
Yes. Madre?
Ezio! Where have you been?
I said I thought she's...
They wouldn't let us leave. And Mother, oh, she hasn't spoken a single word since we left the house. Father will need to sort things out. Where is Father? And Federico? And Petruccio?
Something's